So this is the neighborhood in Atlanta that Niecy lives in. I mean, like, this is like a quiet, nice little subdivision or whatever. It's really cool. She got a nice little house. Cows in the background! Got the cows in the background! Yeah! Uh-oh! I see her for a leg up!
Get it, Grandma.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Get it, Grandma. Oh. 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 She twerking. She twerking. She twerking. She twerk.
When we turn up, when we let me roll up, show you something you ain't know about. Tonight we be taking off like with a camera to show up. I got you in the air, your body in the air. How I feel up here. You can scream as loud as you want, loud as you can. Ain't nobody gonna hear. Would you like it better if the West Coast? Tell me if you found that life right now. Hope it ain't tall. I could put you in the roundhouse club. What's up? Let's take a trip. Have you ever read the world is yours? On a blip.
Spread your wings, get your legs in
the
sky like a plane. Let me get that. I'm not planning. Are you recording? No. Sit on your phone. You did a nice picture yesterday. Let us show you. You look nice.
No, because she was
sitting out there on the chair. She was rolled down on the chair. She had short hair.
Grandma, why are you throwing shade?
So I didn't know who she was. And your mother said to me. And your mother said to Faith. Go in there and tell your mother to wash her hair.
Mommy saw her though? What do you mean? Don't put me in there. I look horrible.
You don't look horrible. You look cute.
Do a little fuzzy face thing. They do like on...
Blur face? You want me to blur your face?
My cigarette goes out 2 or 3 times if I can get the
smoke. That's a sign from the baby Jesus.
That means stop smoking.
Well, your mother bought her everything yesterday.
Chilling at my mom's house.
Picture?
With my little sister. Grandma over gossiping. She's an OG disser. Chilling at my mom's house. Grandma smoking cigarettes. Wearing gangster colors. She's a gangster I'll never forget. Grandma turning up in the corner. Yeah, she's a true New Yorker. Smoking on the Marlboro.
Listen, Linda, listen.
Listen, you recording your music too?
Huh? Yeah, this is video, Grandma.
I said you recording your music too?
I'm not making music.
What you was singing?
I was just making up something for you.
No, you're not. You put it in there.
You want me to record music too?
Yeah.
You heard it here. My grandma wants me to record music as well. Like I'm not doing enough. Grandma wants me to make music.
Put it in there.
Yes. Marlboro, yes.
She said, put it in a cigarette, Marlboro. Yes. Smoke that.
Put it in a cigarette.
What is she talking about?
Put it in a cigarette. Smoke it.
I'm
yes.
Talking to you.
I love my grandma so much.
Smoke it.
Grandma, if you got any life advice for anybody, what would you say?
Huh?
Life advice.
Life?
Yeah, advice on life.
Hey, do what you gotta do. In the right way.
That's deep.
Respect people to the highest.
Respect people to the highest. Word.
Yep.
Word.
You don't know who you're going to meet.
That's right. You could be entertaining angels.
It is.
That's right. You heard it could here. Be, huh?
It could be your angel.
That's right. That's why I treat everybody with mm-hmm. kindness.
That's just dangerous. You never know who you're going to meet.
That's absolutely right.
She did say run.
Sage advice from a 77-year-old Marlboro smoker, Pepsi drinker, / knitter, sewer, seamstress, and ex-government employee. She used to work for the CIA.
Listen,
Dave,
he tell you how old my aunt was before she died? 91.
91.
90-something.
I don't know.
Yeah, he told. I can't
remember. He said 98.
98?
Yeah.
She was still puffing.
She was still smoking cigarettes at 98.
90-something. God.
Okay. Let me just say, okay, I don't condone my grandma smoking Marlboro cigarettes, but Marlboro definitely needs to cut this woman a check, son. Like, she really, really supports your business. So, I'm not saying it's cool, but look what she's doing. Like, hey.
She smoking.
Shanice, with so many people that smoke in the family, why haven't you partaken? I want to get you a period on
that. I don't have a period on that. I just gotta.
You got to have the feeling. Because you don't smoke.
The Grandma feeling.
You gotta have
a
feeling.
The feeling.
Don't
I've
smoke.
I've experimented in my day. However, well, nowadays, nigga gotta keep a job.
Nowadays, they
don't
smoke these
guys. This
dragon
ain't got no smoke.
They smoke the blunt or the e-cigarettes. They
say
the e-cigarettes
get
tobacco in it.
Yeah.
This is worse for you. Is that true?
I don't know.
Yeah, because I think
people vaping now, too.
Yeah, they walk around vaping.
They got something else out there the kids are getting a hold to and they taste bad for them.
Isn't vapor just water?
Yeah.
That's plain water?
Yeah. No, it got stuff in it.
Or is this, and what's the point? Like you.
I mean, it's
water.
Flavored and all that. I don't know.
Like a hookah.
I don't know. I tried e-cigarettes before.
Yeah.
It seemed like a waste.
You was like, I want.
So stupid.
I went to somebody's
might as well
house.
Just quit.
I went to somebody's house and I saw this thing on the table, blue bottle, right?
Uh-huh.
And it says E-machine. And it was a banana flavor.
Talking about cigarettes, but my grandma's probably going to be forever. And I don't want to keep you guys any longer than I have to. Plus, my arm is getting tired. So, peace out.
Hi.